Hello, welcome to MITRE 3000. Rick is behind the camera right now, and we're looking at the Bodemuseum, the loggia, the entrance hall for the beautiful museum that was built in 1897 and 1903 by Wilhelm II. He was the last Kaiser here in Germany, and he built this beautiful building as a repository for all of the family art that had been accumulated over a period of 300 years. All of the sculptures, mostly, one of the largest collection of antique old world sculptures in the world. There's over 3,000 different ones in this building to look at, and they're mostly from the year zero or before, up to maybe 1800. The collection was begun by the father of this statue right here. It was begun by the great elector in the 1600s. It was all brought together and consolidated by Frederick I, who we see here in the statue behind me in the middle of the rotunda. We're gonna finish by looking up at this room so you can understand the grand scale of it all, and we're gonna go enjoy the sculptures. I'll talk to you later, bye-bye.